dividing the grades into sections A, B, and C. So this is grade 7B. This is grade.
Swedish students are all enjoying the journey very much, and think the country is very beautiful and the people are very nice.
Looking forward to learn as many versions, as many pictures as I see, as many pictures as I can of this country when I'm here and when I get home.
أول شيء أحب أروح أحب فيهم في المملكة العربية السعودية وأتمنى إنهم ينبسطون في المملكة وإن تغير وجهة نظرهم عن الفكرة السابقة عن المملكة الفكرة أحسن إن شاء الله ونقوم وجهة نظرهم إلى السويد وأوروبا عامة.
Oh,
I really liked the dancing. It was a tough challenge trying to keep the beat though. Like, yeah, it was like, I had to practice a bit, but I really liked doing it with the swords. It was very exciting.
Did you enjoy?
Yeah, it was really nice. It was something very different. Especially with the dancing, when we got to dance ourselves, that's something very different. That's something very exciting.
What about you? Did you enjoy?
I like the dance, everything. It was very cool. The best thing I've seen in Saudi Arabia. Yeah,
thank you. What about you? Did you enjoy?
Very much so. Very much. The dance was fantastic.
Okay, thank you. Did you enjoy today?
Of course I enjoyed it. This is, I've never experienced anything like it in my life. This was something else. The food was good, the treatment was excellent, and the whole setup, I loved it.
Actually, it's our pleasure to talk today about what we are facing today, because what we are facing today is something that was give us an optimal level about what we are dealing with here in Saudi Arabia. But the only things that I can say